The topic discuss about the teeth, types of teeth. There are four types of teeth in our mouth. These are incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Incisors are the chisel shaped teeth at the front of the mouth. The incisors are for beating and cutting the food. There are four incisors in the center of each jaw. Canines are the large pointed teeth just behind the incisors. The canines are for piercing and tearing the food. There are two canines in each jaw, one behind the left incisor and the other behind right incisor. Premolars. Premolars are the large teeth just behind the canines on each side. Premolars have large flat surface. There are premolars for chewing and grinding the food. There are four premolars in a jaw, two on each side. Molars. Molars are very large teeth which are present just behind the premolars towards the back of our mouth. The molars have a larger surface area than premolars, and functions of molars in the same as that of premolars, that is, molars are for chewing and grinding the food. There are six molars in each jaw, three on each side. Okay, thank you.